Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to reset my Facebook account password and it shows no accounts match that information. Makes you have entered the correct phone number or email address. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you enter the wrong phone number or email ID during the password reset section, it shows this kind of message. And some YouTube video shows just open this Facebook via Chrome browser and then try to reset your password by using with the previously entered phone number or email ID. So this is wrong because I asked to you how is possible. So there is no logic from this method. So don't try this kind of things. So for example, here I show you. So just I open this Facebook via Chrome browser and then I try to reset my password. So here I try to put that previously entered wrong phone number. But friends, now this time you can see it shows that same error message, which means that this number is not linked with any of my Facebook account. So again and again I said, don't try these kind of things. But if you feel my phone number and email ID is correct, just try this method. And the one and only way is just send the request form to this Facebook team. So by simply search my personal account was disabled and then try to access this first link and they ask for the login details like email ID or phone number and also put your full name and which is your Facebook profile name. And if you take on that screenshot of that error message, just upload it. And finally click to send this request. So I hope within 48 hours you get the positive reply from this Facebook team. So anyway, if you have any suggestions, just comment to me and which is more useful for other peoples. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.